So sit back and relax to the quintessential pop of Saint Etienne. Saint Etienne were performing in this Ian McKellen Hall.